And then one more game at home against this Edmonton team. That'll be Edmonton Oilers final. Kremkin tried a shot. The big Russian put it right on the net. He'll take it again on the pass off the boards behind the net. And he gave it away. That's three of them by Edmonton in the last pair of shifts. Not a good start. So one's got to come now, you would think. They spread out in there and pass the puck around well. Side of the net, this pass. Now right in front and coming in with Sekera. Good four-man box set up by Vancouver from the blue line. No shot. Maybe now. The shot by Letestu. Blocked. Another shot. That's blocked. And no rebound this time. So here's your four-on-four hockey opening up a little bit of ice. The Canucks speeding in. The shot to the glove of Talbot. He hangs on. I was missing about Eberle fanned on it. Never get a better setup. The goalie was on the other side of the net, too. Again in front. One more shot, and he caught it this time. Tanev ripped the pass around the net. Finally through center ice. Badan brought it back in. Shot from a short side angle, and that's cleared away. Puck dumped ahead by Pekarinen. Oilers get organized. Looks good on this attack. The shot stopped. Rebound there. Knocked away from the goal mouth area. Cleared away by Ben Hunt. Got a chance to play it again. Failed. And Cooper having a tough time to pick it up, though. And cleared. Quick shot by Yakupov. He scores.
Good job by the Oilers to get off the forecheck and work off the boards to the net. And Nail Yakupov has got a wonderful release, and it gets on you quick.
No shot coming from him, but he has the puck behind the goal. Backed it up along the boards to the blue line. A long shot right to the goalie, Markstrom. And no rebound.
McDavid looking for the rebound.
Oilers score again! Dreisaitl. Bad angle, no shot, smart move. Here is, beautiful setup. Score! Here he comes again, folks. Hard backhander too. Goalie makes the save and nobody could get near the rebound. His brother, Henrik and Daniel back and forth with the puck. Finally at the blue line, Hutton drills the shot. Rebound was right there. No second shot coming. Penalty time down to 27 seconds now. So this one is running out quickly. Three of them come up quickly over the line. Breaking through, but no shot coming. And Edmonton maintains that 3-0 lead. 14:45 left to play at the blue line. Viega hands it off. Screen shot in a goal. The goalie Talbot, I don't think, saw it at all. However, he circled and grabbed it again, stopped it at the blue line, stayed onside. It's knifed at front and a score! Patrick Maroon gets another one. 4-1.
6 points scored by number 19, Patrick Maroon.
Here comes Hall right in on goal. Scores! Bid by Edom to get a goal for Vancouver. Talbot just stood there and allowed the puck to come to his pads. Beautiful move by Horvat. And a beautiful play by Horvat. Tapped in over the line by Edom. But here come the Oilers again. And here he is again. Put the shot right on. The rebound is knocked to the corner. Stopped at the line by Sekera. They pass it around in there now. Well, on the power play in front. Score! Dreisaitl. They're standing here at Rexall Place. And everything, of course, is for the last time. And this is the last sound of the horn at Rexall.